Do you strive to be a more honest man? In this video, I'll share with you why we lie and why it's actually really important to be more honest in everyday life. Stay tuned. Hi, this is Simon Lovell, the Modern Spiritual Man, bringing you growth in under 10 minutes. As always, hit that subscribe button and also hit the bell to make sure that you get updates on my daily videos helping you to grow. So, let's talk about honesty. And before we do that, let's talk about lying. Why do you lie? Those little lies, the bigger lies. The first thing we need to do is actually address that. So the first thing I want you to do is to write down the past 5 lies that you've told. And then in the second column, what I want you to do is write down why you told those lies. And what you'll start to notice is a theme. Is it because you wanted to look better? Is it because you wanted to protect somebody? Is it because you wanted to protect yourself? Once we bring awareness to the reason why we're telling lies, then we can actually start to address whether actually that would truly help us to grow to our highest potential, because oftentimes it can be a bit of an illusion. I know that a lot of people tell lies because they want to get one up and they think that actually they're going to benefit from it. Where deep down, what happens is when we tell a lie, we're actually going out of alignment. We're going out of alignment with ourselves. And then what happens is things can start to break down. We can start to feel off. And one thing that I know that most people want is to feel their truest self. And so if you want to be your truest self, one of the most important things is to be honest. Now, I love being honest in my personal relationship. And even though it's difficult, for example, for my partner to hear something, she says to me, she says, "I love that you're honest because it helps me to grow, but it's also how you say it." And so that's another thing too. I think that some people lie because they don't know how to properly communicate and they think that the response is going to be one way where actually it can be another. And so we also have to look within honesty of how we're delivering that honesty too. Because if we feel that when we express ourselves and we're going to be honest, then we're going to get a certain reaction, right? Sometimes we want to avoid that reaction. We want to avoid the emotion of someone else because we feel that when that emotion comes in, oh, it's just not worth it. But we forget that that honesty can help that person to grow. It really helps us to grow because we're staying in alignment and we're staying to our truest self. And the more that we do that and the more that we develop that muscle, the more it creates a positive energy within ourselves. And also it's spiritually, it's much more conscious. If you want to grow your consciousness, if you want to grow your self-awareness, if you want to be extraordinary in your life, if you want to really excel to the quote-unquote next level, one of the most important things that we can do is actually just be honest. Honest with ourselves, honest with other people, but deliver that with calm, conscious communication. It's not raising our voice, it's not shutting someone down, but it's about calm, congruent communication that's honest, that comes from a positive intent. And so we also have to look at intention. In any situation that you come across, think about the intention behind something, right? The intention behind a lie versus the intention behind truth. We have to start to look at that. And the first thing that we're going to do, and you need to do if you want to be more honest, is really start to get honest with yourself. Start to really admit your flaws, right? The way that we transform and grow is that we actually say to it to ourselves, "I'm stubborn," or "I've got an addiction," or "I am angry a lot," or "I'm, for example, not consistent in this. I need more discipline in this." And when we bring that to the surface, instead of suppress it, we can start to deal with it. And we can start to improve and we can start to grow. If there's one thing that I know that cripples growth, it's lies and it's dishonesty. when it comes to values, where do you want honesty to be within your primary values? Is that something that you feel is going to support you or is going to hinder you? Because for me, honesty is way up when it comes to my values. No matter what situation's happening or what's happening in my life, I'm going to be true to myself. I'm going to be honest with people. If someone asks me for an opinion, I'm going to be honest. Why? Because if I'm dishonest and someone asks me for an opinion and then I'm dishonest, I'm potentially taking their life, or they're taking their life in a direction, right, that's not to their highest calling. And so it's incredibly selfish to lie. It's incredibly powerful and strong to be honest, even in the most difficult of situations. And that takes courage. Why do we lie? Because we spend a lot of time in fear. And that's what I notice with a lot of people. As they start to raise their consciousness, they become more aware. I challenge them more. They're starting to live a more honest life. They're starting to live a more congruent life. They're starting to live a life based on their truest self and their truth, right? Truest self and truth. And so this is about a habit. This is about catching yourself. And so let this video be the catalyst for that, the catalyst to change. Let this video be that opening of the next thing that comes up that you're thinking about lying about. You notice as you're about to do it, and actually you pause, you really think about the impact of what you're saying, and you look at the bigger picture. You don't make it just about yourself, but you look at the collective. You look at how is this lie versus honesty going to impact in a positive way versus a negative way. And only you know how many times you've done that, and only you know where you want to be with this. Because it's one thing to say that you want to be more honest, and it's another thing to start to really action that and start to recognize that actually by being honest, you can create so much impact for yourself and for other people. This is Simon Lovell bringing you growth in under 10 minutes. Please post in the comments below maybe just the one or two things that you took from this video and what you're going to do moving forward to support yourself and for the people around you through your new level of honesty. Stay tuned. As always, hit that subscribe button and hit the bell, and I'll see you in another video. Take it easy.